This is Nissan Patrol 2021 Y62, undoubtedly one of the most popular SUV in the UAE. Available in two engine options, the V6 and the V8. Look at the side profile, it looks very huge, and it's got 20 inch alloy wheels, which looks very exceptional. And the rear profile looks very minimalistic, and you have the and let's jump into the interiors and look at the interiors. The orange zero gravity seats, it's having the cooling and the heating functionality, and we're having two screens. One is for the dedicated for the navigation, and another one is for the infotainment system. And look at the steering, it's quite good. And let's jump into the second rows. Look at the second rows, lots of room available, and we have the LED screens for individual entertainment, and panoramic sunroof is available, and the dashboard looks stunning from here. And here we are having the dedicated AC controls for the second row passengers also, and third row. Look at the space available in this car, quite exceptional, must say. Now talking about the boot space, and we are having up to 2628 liters of max cargo space. You can electronically fold the second row and the third row, which is quite handy. And this is the electric tailgate. A price is starting from 199,900 dirhams and going up to 330,000 grand. Thanks for watching.